Squaring off against Omaha Northwest out at Buell. The Patriots trying to rebound from their first loss of the year last week. First quarter, first play of the drive. Isaiah Harris takes the handoff, taking it to the house. Gives Millard North a 7-0 lead. Later in the drive, Joseph Miller takes the handoff and is stood up by Tate Henrich. Great play there. Later in the first, the Patriots' TJ Urban drops a dime to Chase Purchill for the touchdown. Millard South goes on to win it big, 48-7.